Nestled within its 300-acre campus, the National Institutes of Health has a world-class hospital, the NIH Clinical Center. The NIH Clinical Center, also known as Building 10, is the largest hospital in the U.S. that is 100% dedicated to clinical research. Under our mission to deliver patient safety and quality care, the Clinical Center continues to lead the world in conducting first-in-human clinical research while maintaining our focus on rare and refractory diseases. Our cutting-edge medicine, state-of-the-art equipment, and resources provide answers to the impossible, causing us to be known as America's Research Hospital. The NIH Bethesda campus is the home of the Intramural Research Program, which is known for its synergistic approach to biomedical science. The Clinical Center's state-of-the-art patient care resources and the Intramural Research Program's intellectual talent provide unparalleled opportunities for graduate medical training. The intramural environment enjoys stable funding, $4 billion annually, allowing investigators and their trainees to conduct high-risk, high-reward research. While it might seem the NIH Clinical Center is one of the best-kept secrets in medical training, we invite you to learn about the unique aspects of graduate medical education at the NIH.
Training at the NIH provides a unique opportunity not found anywhere else. Imagine joining a fellowship or residency program where you not only learn the fundamental clinical skills for your chosen specialty, but also treat patients with complex, rare, treatment-resistant, and even unknown disorders. The possibility for breakthrough scientific discoveries is an integral part of the everyday experience of caring for patients who are all enrolled as study participants in NIH Clinical Center research protocols. This allows trainees to have more time to do a deep dive in clinics and in the inpatient setting. Trainees can also connect with patients in order to understand their disease pathophysiology and practice standard and investigational treatments. Training at the NIH will afford you the opportunity to develop knowledge of basic patient care and explore rare diseases and disorders not frequently encountered elsewhere.
What is unique about my fellowship is that we have 2 years of dedicated research time after 1 year of an immersive clinical experience, taking care of patients and learning from them in inpatient and outpatient settings. This year, I've experienced immense flexibility to custom design my research plan, especially during the COVID-19 crisis. My focus is split between clinical research on food allergy quality of life and also bench research on dissecting food allergy genetic susceptibilities. At the NIH, unique and diverse patients come here from all over the world. Rare primary immunodeficiencies really don't seem so rare here. I'm able to work alongside the true giants in the allergy immunology field, like Drs. Anthony Fauci, Stephen Holland, and Dean Metcalf, who are the pioneers of so many discoveries. Also, my program has the unique advantage of sending me and my co-fellows to hospitals like Children's National and GW to learn from a wide range of physicians and patient populations. During our inpatient time, we also get the rewarding experience of supervising and teaching a team of residents in the evaluation and care of patients with complex immunologic and allergic diseases.
The unique structure of the NIH Critical Care Fellowship gives me the flexibility and resources to design my area of research and study. I could not find this anywhere else. My training included 1 year of critical care work at renowned hospitals in the DC area, the NIH Clinical Center, Suburban Hospital, Georgetown University Hospital, and MedStar Washington Hospital Center. This gives me great breadth and depth of intensive care unit exposure. My research mentors at the National Heart, Lung, and Blood Institute and the National Institute of Allergy and Infectious Diseases provide me with bench to bedside experience on basic science and clinical studies. As a minority, I feel welcome at the NIH in clinical training and in research opportunities, and recommend this fellowship program to other minority candidates. I appreciate being in an environment where people work to make it the type of place that truly embodies its stated goals and values. That, for me, is true of the NIH, and it is why I would choose this program again.
As a second-year anatomic pathology resident, I provide gross and microscopic tissue evaluation of specimens both from living and deceased patients that will help the diagnosis, the underlying disease, and select appropriate therapy. I am a critical member of the clinical diagnostic team, and our tissue diagnosis will have a direct impact on patient care. My job is also intellectually rewarding because it contributes to a better understanding of the pathogenesis of various diseases and ultimately the development of effective treatments for these patients. NIH is a unique place with an interesting variety of case material, including a focus on cancer and a complex or rare disease. Being a resident in the Anatomic Pathology Residents Program means playing a vital role in providing clinical care to patients admitted to the NIH Clinical Center, where many experimental treatment protocols take place. My work as an Anatomic Pathology Resident also allows me to support the translational and research goals of the NIH. The Anatomic Pathology Residents at NIH is unique given the complex and rare cases to which a pathology trainee is exposed, and also the medical research setting in which these cases are encountered. An NIH pathology resident is an integral part of a team that will characterize the histomorphology and molecular features of many unknown and rare diseases. For example, at this very unique time, many of the pathology residents here are involved in COVID-19 autopsy procedures and related research projects, providing tissue review that will be seminal in understanding the pathogenesis of COVID-19.
I came to the National Institute of Mental Health because I intend to follow this year residency with a fellowship in consultation liaison psychiatry. Learning to conduct research at NIH is enabled by the abundant resources and mentors who work here. The NIH Fellowship is unique because it allows me to focus entirely on research in a specific area of interest while obtaining credit for residency training. My end goal is to carry out research that can mitigate mental health disparities in racial and ethnic minorities through improved access to evidence-based mental health care. Although my research is very clinical, many of my colleagues who are clinical fellows at the National Institute of Mental Health are here to conduct research on the neuroscience underpinnings of mental disorders through studies of basic mechanisms, pathophysiology, and neuroimaging biomarkers. There are not many places in this country that gives aspiring physician scientists a chance to immerse themselves in this kind of research that can lead to novel treatments for serious mental disorders. I feel fortunate to be at the Mecca of research in the US and to learn from some of the best scientific minds. I feel incredibly privileged to be working at the National Institute of Mental Health, and I would suggest this opportunity to any resident who wants to have a research career.
I chose the National Cancer Institute at the NIH for my fellowship training for several reasons. The Urologic Oncology branch is known for pioneering the research into the genetic basis of kidney cancer. Many of the target genes were discovered by physician scientists here at the NIH. These discoveries have been the basis for how these cancers are treated across the world. Training here allows you to learn directly from these thought leaders, both in the clinic and the operating room. Another draw to this program is the unique patient population. They travel from all over the country and world to trust us with their care and participate in our research. And given the hereditary nature of their diseases, we get to form relationships and bonds with families across all generations. Being a part of the intramural research program while a clinical trainee is an added bonus to help set the foundation for a career as a physician, researcher, and leader, and sets you apart from others in the field. So if you're looking to be a leader in cancer care, the NIH Fellowship Program should be at the top of your list. On a more personal note, my father, who is also a urologic oncologist, graduated from this program 32 years ago, and I have witnessed how this program has propelled his career as a thought leader in the field of urology.
The NIH campus is located in Bethesda, Maryland. As the nation's capital, the district and its surrounding suburbs provide the perfect backdrop for completing your medical training. The NIH campus is easily accessible by car or metro, and our fellows can travel on the metro at no cost thanks to the NIH TransShare program. So whether you're looking for suburban living or an urban atmosphere, your options are limitless. After a long day of training, the DC metro area provides ample opportunities to decompress during your free time. Love the outdoors? Just 1.5 hours to the west lies the Shenandoah National Park, home to 100 miles of the Appalachian Trail. When the summer rolls around, a quick drive to the east gives you access to the Delaware and Maryland beaches. Interested in the arts and history? The Kennedy Center and Smithsonian Museums are right in your backyard. If you love exquisite dining, treat your palate to culturally diverse cuisines. Sports, your second passion behind medicine? Washington, D.C. is home to several national championship sports teams. Enjoy catching a game with the World Series champion Nationals, the WNBA champion Mystics, or some hockey with the Capitals, winners of the Stanley Cup. There is something for everyone here.